Hi, boys and girls. For our reading activity today, we are going to look at the letter A and the sound that A makes. So let's go ahead and put our name at the top of the paper. All right. So we're going to look for the A sound because A makes the A sound. So let's trace capital A and lowercase a. Now let's write capital A and lowercase a. Let's do the same thing next to ant. Capital A and lowercase a. And the same thing for alligator. Capital A and lowercase a. So ant and alligator both start with the A sound. So what we're going to do in number two, we're going to look at all of our pictures and we're going to figure out which ones start with the A sound. All right, so let's read through all of our pictures and then let's figure out which ones start with the A sound. So we've got mop, axe, book, alligator, car, astronaut. So out of those ones, which start with the A sound? So we've got mop. Does that start with the A sound? No. We've got axe. Does axe start with the A sound? It sure does. Let's write the letter A. Let's also put a lowercase a. All right, the next one, book. Does book start with the A sound? No. All right, next one, alligator. Alligator. Does alligator start with the A sound? It sure does. Let's write our letter A. Uppercase A and lowercase A. Next one, car. Car, does car start with the A sound? No. So let's move on to the next one. Astronaut. Astronaut. Does astronaut start with the A sound? It sure does. So let's write the letter A. Uppercase A and lowercase A. Awesome working, boys and girls. You did so great. We are going to do a fun math activity next, okay? I'll see you then. Bye.